Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'll write 10 lines on silkworm. Line 1. The female silk moths lay eggs. Line 2. They hatch into larvae. Line 3. Larvae are also known as silkworms or caterpillars. Line 4. Silkworms like to eat mulberry leaves. Line 5. They munch leaves and grow bigger. Line 6, they spin threads around them. Line 7, it is like a magic. Line 8, it is their home. Their home is called cocoon. Line 9, the threads of cocoon are used to make silk. Line 10, silk is soft and shiny. Thanks for watching. Please do like the video and click the channel icon to subscribe.